Good afternoon, Kootenai County residents. Firefighter Tony Blazek here with Fire Chief Chris Way. And we're here at beautiful Black Bay Park in Post Falls. And we wanted to take a minute to talk to you about some water safety items. And Chief Way is going to talk to you about why we're here today.
Yeah, thank you, Tony. Unfortunately, over the last 36 hours, we've had two drownings and water rescues on the river here in Post Falls. And so it just seemed like with the holiday weekend coming up, an apropos time to talk about the water safety and encouraging everybody to be extra careful in the river and around water right now.
So the first tip we want to talk about is those personal flotation devices, life jackets. If your child is going to be anywhere near a river or a lake, or they're not strong swimmers and near a pool, make sure that they're wearing an appropriately sized life vest. If you're an adult and you're going to be paddleboarding, kayaking, you need to make sure that you're also wearing a appropriately sized life vest.
Yeah, secondly, we want to make sure everybody knows their limits. Well, you may think you're a good swimmer. Getting into a freshwater, especially something like a river, changes the dynamic greatly. The currents are moving. There's a terrible undertow right now, and we have eddies all over the river, especially below the dam. As long as the dam's open, and the Post Falls Dam is going to be open through at least the 4th of July, so next weekend, we know that that changes the dynamic of the current and below the river greatly.
Next, make sure you keep an eye on the weather. Today, we have thunderstorms in the forecast, and if you're on the river in a boat, in a kayak, a paddleboard, and you start to see those black clouds heading our way, make sure that you get off the river, head to shore. You do not want to get caught out there because you don't know which way the wind's going to be blowing and what it's going to bring with it.
Yeah. Next, we want to talk about making sure people don't dive into shallow water. So know your surroundings. If you can see the bottom, you absolutely don't want to dive in. If you can see rocks, you don't want to dive in. Diving accidents happen all the time. In fact, there was one earlier today in another jurisdiction close by. So we want to make sure that you know your surroundings.
Next, make sure you take a friend along in case you personally have an emergency. And if you can't take a friend, make sure that you have a plan with somebody that's not there, that you're going to tell them where you're putting in, where you're taking out, what time you're going in and what time you're coming out. And if they don't hear from you, to make sure to contact 911 so that we can respond in and try to make sure there's not an emergency going on.
We also want you to drink responsibly if you're going to be in the water or near the water. Water and alcohol don't mix. You don't make good decisions when you've been drinking. Your reaction time is much lower. And we see tragedies all the time that are alcohol related. So if you're going to drink alcohol, please avoid the water.
If you do truly have an emergency, make sure that you call 911 early, you flag somebody down, have them call 911, and make sure that if you do pull somebody out of the water, if they're on near the shore and you pull into water and it's a drowning victim, that you are able to initiate hands-only CPR, or if you're a certified responder, go ahead and do CPR as you've been trained.
Lastly, we want to tell you, if you do see somebody struggling in the water, don't get in and try to do something yourself, especially if you don't know how to swim or you don't have a life jacket on. Throw them something, throw them a rope, throw them a stick, do whatever, try to reach them, but don't go into the water and become a victim yourself.
And unfortunately, a lot of times the would-be rescuers turn into victims themselves. So we wanted to take a minute today. Please follow water safety if you're going to be out. We want you out enjoying our beautiful area here. But make sure you follow some safety rules and encourage everyone else that's around you to do the same. Enjoy your summer.
Be safe.